Hello, and welcome to Valheim, a game based loosely, no, not loosely, pretty heavily based off of Norse gods and mythology. It is a rather fun game. Art style might not be your taste, but I personally think it's well-fitting for the game itself, especially the way they implemented it. And considering this game is literally only 12 days old on as of release date, still in early access, of course. It's extremely fun, in my opinion. Really, really rewarding. And soon-ish, I will be going and defeating the very first boss. Basically, the boss that lets me truly progress in the game. There are a couple simple monsters in the game. Probably take my boat over there. And there we go. If I don't get stuck, that is, on that. Of course you shift right when I'm... Oh my god, that is a big ass wave. Okay. In that case, we will just go under our simple first, whatever. Second. Alright, well, off I go anyways. Not very fast, though. So, I will take this chance to say I'm back. It's been quite a bit of a hiatus. It's like a year and a half, maybe. Corona's a thing. yeah. This game, considering it just came out 12 days ago, is honestly probably one of the best games. It's giving me a feeling of Minecraft day one, or night one, where everything's a new experience, and I'm learning it all on my own. I'm not using YouTube videos to help me, because I don't want to. I'm basically only going on what's on their Steam page, which isn't even that much to begin with. Right, and that needs a roof. So is there a chest in here? Oh, what a shame. Yeah. Let's hope I can find something decent up here. This. What's that? There's mushrooms. There's weak sauce. Hey, weak sauce. Okay. So right now I'm currently looking for a little short stocky thing with glowing eyes, and it has like wood on its back. And it drops this stuff. It drops resin. There's a skill improvement. Where are they? I cannot find them for the life of me. And the reason why I'm looking for them is so I can make special arrows, fire arrows to be specific, which let me do extra or a specific type of damage to a boss I will beat. That's a chest, ain't it? Yes, it is. Oh, coins. Amber. And I will take those, definitely. Where in the world are... Usually I just stumble across me and then... Oh, new biome. And so this is actually the bird. This is the guy who... Well, a smaller version of the guy who flew me into this world. So I started here, black of night, and the bird flew me in all the way to here. So this is, I can only assume, his baby brother or something. Turn back, this is a dangerous place. You've wandered in the Black Forest. I'm prepared for it. Prove your worth by slaying. Oh, yeah, that's the guy who I am slaying. In that case, I am definitely running away. This. Well, regardless, I'm out of here. That is. Ooh. That's chilly, and that's actually chilly where I am right now. I don't know why I don't have the thermostat turned up higher. But, whatevs. Oh, right here. Oh, that's a deer. That's another deer. Dang it. Can't find what I'm looking for. There's a lot of them. It's just out of focus blur. Or it's depth of field. I don't know. Don't remember the term. Either way, it's a very well-running game. What was that one? It is! Yes, here we are. This is what I need. One more Jeff's resin, and I saw one more. There you are. It's a grayling. And they do actually harm you if you just let them, if you just let them attack you. If you let them get too close, rather. And so that is enough. Oh. Bugger. If you let those guys just get too close to you, they just attack you. For no reason, I don't know. I guess they're just hostile. Come here, come here. Oh, one tap. One tap. Hey? Okay. I haven't done too much exploring, however, up here, specifically on this side, southern side, is very easy to see pretty far in, and this is really, it's a really, really steep valley in, this area, like, stupid steep. If you have a downwind, you can actually, or if you're headed downwind, you can get going really, really fast in this thing. Problem is, specifically with this area, is that my ship gets beached really, really easily. And I eventually, hopefully they, because I don't know if they have the items, but hopefully eventually I get better terrain editing tools at my disposal other than just the hoe, which is what I currently have. Sit down. There we go. Repair. I have a fire underneath there, too. Helmet, because I can. And let's go ahead and upgrade my crude bow. More leather scraps, which I don't have. Darn. Stone away, flint away, that away. This away. That. Yeah, I'm not the most organized, but I pass, I guess. Alright. I suppose this is the most prepared I will ever be. This is quite literally the most prepared I can be. So that is the Black Forest over here. Good to know. Shit. Oh crap. Oh, this is intense. I feel like I should not be here right now. Holy shit. That is a fucking massive deer thing. Oh, what the fuck? That is so cool. What the fuck? damn. Okay, I should have been out of range for that. That's stupid. I did it! It wasn't so bad. Oh my god. Trophy hard antler. I got three hard antlers. Okay. Where's my birdie? Ah, there you are. You're gonna tell me how to progress, aren't you? Oh, looks like I can do this over and over. That's pretty cool. Birdie, where'd you go? Huh. I bring tidings. Return to the sac. Return to the sacrifice. Forsaken trophy and offer it as a sacrifice. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, here we go again. Oh, shit. Run away. Fuck. Ugh. Ooh, I did it again. Alright, now let's make sure that doesn't happen again. Oh. Yikes. Alright, is the birdie gonna come again? Or is am I gonna have to deal with this crap? Seven. Nothing happens. That's stupid. I get nothing. They don't want my Ekather trophy. What a shame. Wonder if this one wants it. I can't use it on Runestone. That's stupid. What am I gonna use it on then? Huh. Is it a bird again? Oh, what the fuck? You throwing stones at me now? Stupid. They're throwing stones. What the hell? Quit throwing stones. He who lives in glass house shouldn't throw stones. The hell's that? A milky eyeball of a gray dwarf. What the hell? Again, nothing happens. What the hell? That's stupid. Yeah, I hunted his kin into oblivion, and now I've got two of these heads. Apparently, it oozes power. That's just deer. Alright, poor thing. Not really. Thank you for the that, yeah. The raw hide. Right, deer hide. Yeah. Probably should have made a shield. Well, that's funny. Maybe. I'm assuming I can head over there now. I hope I can. I literally have no clue what to do. Right, pickaxe. Can I make that yet? Yes, I can. Antler pickaxe. Heck yeah. We're just gonna casually drop those in there. And I'll just gonna repair everything. We're also gonna. Bed needs a fire nearby. Oh, fire underneath must be out. Yeah, makes sense. That's fine. Too hard. Just like my... Never mind. Oh wait, that was in my hands. There we go. Screw you. Yes. Thank you, sir. Alright, well, now I think I'm actually gonna need a fucking wall. That's funny as hell. You little buggers. Yeah, I actually think I'm gonna need a wall now. Protecting my base. That's fine. Alright, well, there's that. I probably shouldn't have used all of the wood. That's actually a damn good source of light. I just realized that. That's funny. That's actually a very good source of light. It's actually a pretty interesting way of building. I honestly love it. Oh my god, quit throwing stones, you dirtbags. I am 99% sure I'm gonna get a dream tonight. Yep. Stand at the prow of a leaping ship, salty spray before you. and the joyful shriek of gulls above, folded with the dream of the I couldn't finish that, thanks a lot, jerk. Well, anyways, I should probably get another chest going, so that means wood.